Jai Sairam. Lord Hanuman. Lord Hanuman was the most devoted follower of Lord Rama. Those of us who are well versed in the epic scripture Ramayana know about the great deeds of Lord Hanuman and his dedicated devotion to Lord Rama. Hanuman helped Rama look for Sita, marched into Lanka to fight alongside Rama, saved Lakshmana's life and helped rescue Sita. Some legends say that Hanuman was so powerful that he could have freed Sita and defeated Ravana all by himself. But Hanuman, being the great devotee of Rama, could never go against his wishes. He was loyal to Rama till the end, when Rama left his earthly existence for heaven. Power of Ramanama. There was a particular incident when Rama decided to kill Hanuman. What could have been the reason behind this? What did Hanuman do to deserve Rama's wrath? What was the outcome? Why was Rama compelled to attack Hanuman? Once, there was a meeting of great sages in the royal court at the kingdom of Ayodhya. All great sages like Narada, Vasishta and Vishwamitra were present there. The topic of the debate was if Rama's own self was stronger than his name. Lord Hanuman was also present in the court during this debate, but he did not express his opinions. Sage Narada had claimed that Ramanama was indeed stronger than Rama himself and that he would prove it. When the meeting was ending and the sages were dispersing, Narada went up to Lord Hanuman. He told Hanuman to respect all sages but not Vishwamitra since he was a king. Hanuman greeted all the saints except Vishwamitra, who didn't really seem to mind. But then Narada told Vishwamitra that Hanuman was deliberately avoiding him, and this angered the great sage. In a fit of rage, Vishwamitra went to Lord Rama and demanded that Hanuman must be killed for his unforgivable behavior. Vishwamitra was the guru of Lord Rama, and so Rama could not refuse his orders. Rama set out to kill Hanuman. Hanuman came to know about Rama's intentions and was confused as to why Rama wanted to take his life. But Narada told him not to worry and keep on chanting the Ram Nama. When Rama came and confronted Hanuman, Hanuman was still chanting Shri Ram, Jai Ram, Jai Jai Ram. Rama shot his arrows one after the other, but they did not hurt Hanuman at all. Seeing all his weapons fail, Rama used the Brahmastra, but that too failed. Rama was startled and started thinking of other ways to attack Hanuman. Meanwhile, Narada Muni, who was watching the whole spectacle, admitted to Vishwamitra that he had provoked Hanuman. When Rama came to know about Narada's trickery, they stopped their fight. Thus, it was proved that the greatness of Ram Nam was bigger than Lord Rama's strength itself. Hanuman, not aware of his true strength. Hanuman was very powerful, and interestingly, he himself was not aware of his strength. It was Jambavan, the king of bears, who made Hanuman to realize his true strength. He asked Hanuman to jump and cross the sea to reach Sri Lanka. Then only Hanuman realized his true potential, took a gigantic personality and crossed the sea. He came to know his own strength due to the arrival of Lord Rama only. Hanuman is a perfect example for devotion in Hindu mythology. He was the reason for connecting Lord Rama and Sugriva, and thus the entire troop of Sugriva helped Rama to fight with Ravana. Hanuman was instrumental in finding Sita in Ashokavan, Sri Lanka, and informed Sita about the arrival of Rama. He took an important part in building a bridge over the Bay of Bengal Sea to connect Sri Lanka. When Lakshmana was injured during the war, Sanjeevani plant was required to cure Lakshmana. Hanuman went on and brought the entire mountain in a single hand and thus saved Lakshmana. During the war, Hanuman carried Rama in his shoulder and enabled Rama to fight in the war. When the war was over and the entire troop reached Ayodhya, Rama thanked Sugriva, Angada, Hanuman and other leaders and asked them to go to their respective places. But Hanuman refused to go and instead stayed with Rama and offered to serve his lifetime. Such a great devotee Hanuman was, very loyal to his master Lord Rama. Further, there is an interesting, not commonly known fact about Hanuman. When the war was over and Ravana was killed, Rama asked Hanuman to go and inform Sita that Rama won the battle and coming there to rescue Sita. But when Hanuman reached Sita, he was so emotional and became speechless. He wrote in the sand as, "Shri Ram ki jai." Sita understood. As per the system of Kshatriya community, she has to gift the person who brings the good news. She could not find anything there except trees around her. She plucked some betel leaves, made it as a garland and offered to Hanuman. This is the reason why Hanuman being worshipped with betel garlands and writing of Sri Ram ki Jai Mala. From the story of Hanuman, we can understand the following. Hanuman proved the power of Ram Nam Jap is very powerful. Likewise, Sai Nama is very powerful and those who chant Sai Nama will be protected from any evil power. Like Hanuma who chant Ram Nama, let us chant Sai Nama to protect ourselves and our community from evil powers. Hanuman realized his true potential because of the arrival of his master Rama. In the same way, we all are capable of achieving many things in our life. Many of us do not know our real potential. If we follow Sai, Sai will make us to realize our true potential. We will be motivated to achieve a lot. Like how Jambavan was instrumental in connecting Rama and Hanuman, Sai Satcharitra is the connecting tool between us, Sai devotees and our almighty Baba. Let us read the Sai Satcharitra regularly and Baba will empower us, bringing out our true inner potential. Let us not miss this opportunity to reach Baba. Hanuman, due to his pure love towards Rama, helped Rama in many ways and even refused to leave Rama, served him throughout his life. In fact, Baba is like Hanuman. He will show his love towards his devotees who show pure devotion on him. He serves his devotees, fulfill all their needs and stay with them throughout their life. We can see Baba who take the role of Hanuman, look at his devotees as his master, which is possible only if we show our pure love and devotion to Baba. Let us all chant Sai's Nama, read Satcharitra to reach Baba, show our pure devotion on him. Baba will save us like how Ramanama saved Hanuman, motivated us, empower us by making us to realize our strength and the other way round. Baba himself will serve us if he is happy with our pure love and devotion on him. Jai Sai Ram. Jai Shri Hanuman. Jai Ram.